Hey guys, welcome back to another video by AdNapu. I'm co-founder of AdNapu, Salil, and we create apps for Google Shopping Feed for Shopify. We have a lot of merchants asking about this one issue, which is incorrect products disapproved due to incorrect value for size, right? Surprisingly, this issue affects a lot of customers. And today I'll talk about why this happens and how you can solve it. Now, the issue is that a lot of merchants assign values to the size attribute without really thinking whether Google will accept that value or not, right? You know, the small, medium, large XL is standard, and I'll show you what are the standard values that Google accepts. But if you have your own definition of sizes, right? A lot of times you will have very custom way of writing down sizes. Google might not accept it. The reason is Google needs to have something that is more standardized so that the filters in Google Shopping would work well. I'll link this article and in this video, but let's go through some of the value types according to different product categories, right? And there is country-wide restrictions as well. So a particular size that works in US might not work in other countries. But having said that, you know, except for these special product categories, what I would suggest to you guys to look at is the standard number ranges for all countries and categories. And this has different category as well, and what is the available number range that is allowed. If you fall into any of this product category, if any of your products are falling into this product category, ensure that your number range is also in this thing. If, for example, if you are in UK and your product category is coats and jackets and you give a number of, let's say 3, right? This will not be accepted in Australia, Great Britain and India, but it might be accepted in Canada and US, right? So you have to be very careful about these sizes and how it varies from different countries as well. Now there are special categories, right? Like for example, shoes, you can have XXN, XNN, you know, all these values. And there are some things that is only available for United States and Canada. So my recommendation is that when you see this error come in your Google Merchant Center and your products are getting disapproved because of this error, go to this link, right? Go find your product category and find what are the accepted values for size and ensure that Shopify is sending the same size as well. Hopefully you will, after this change, you will not have any products that is disapproved due to this error. If you like this video, let us know. If you want to know more and if you have any other questions about Google Merchant Center, please let us know in comments and we can create a video on how to solve that issue. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye-bye.